60 seconds.
No one's touching Jordan right now. He's the GOAT. He's so good that people are starting to call other greats the Joey. Like Michael Jordan is the Joey of basketball. Brady's the Joey of football. Matthew LeBlanc, of course, the Joey of Friends.
He is truly.
But Joey Chestnut is the greatest ever. He is the joke. He is the Joeyest of all time.
He is the only man to ever consume 70 hot dogs and buns here at Nathan's. He's done it now three times. They're waiting to see if he finishes it off and does it again. Looking to become a four-time 70 dog consumer. Nobody has done it better. Nobody has done it with greater consumption. Nobody's stomach has lasted as long as Joey's. It's a dirty dozen for Chestnut, number 12 at Nathan's.
Impressed.
What a champion. He did not look back, dude.
Another 70-plus hot dog and bun performance on the grandest stage.
But it's the margin, man.
My goodness, the widest we've seen for quite some time.
Sam Barkley going down the line, hard count, major league eating. Judges on each guy. Paramedics in place. Advances forward safely, maintains integrity.
Again, any reversal of fortune leads to an automatic disqualification.